wait till she comes back. I might lose Argo because of the distance. One more dig. Maybe not.
Oh, death.
Careful, bomb.
I didn't have an escape. Sure.
Dance on Jen's body, la 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 la. Can we push Jen?
Just put him down to 90.5 melee charge.
Oh, it went past.
What the hell? Who is she jumping to? Careful, that's where she might
go. I'm 3.
2.
Okay, she's gonna be really sideways.
Yeah, we'll need to move her from that position.
Well, she might do a bomb. Oh, donut. I don't have aggro, but I have to. Got aggro.
I'm a 1.
3. I have to say this, Thane, every time you stay in, it scares the hell out of me. Every time you do that death from above.
I'll let her get back to the middle.
Stand soon. I'll be 2.
I got 3.
1. The stand and
sorry, switch sides.
Stand soon.
That looked close.
It's gonna be a double.
I'll be 3.
2. She's gonna be a bitch non-stand.
So are we taking it?
Yes, anything. If there's anything in between, we take it.
I'm 1.
3. I don't think she's gonna do her 70%, I don't know. Whatever. Stand soon.
Oh my god, what the hell?
3.
Gotcha.
to end soon. One more skill.
Two.
I don't have aggro, careful. On it.
Shield soon.
Whoa.
Stand. Two.
I am three.
Three.
Shield. Double, sorry.
Little
skip.
Change.
Stand soon. That will be three. Stands.
I'll be two.
One. Stand right after this.
I got three.
Shield right after that. Mushroom and pot if you have. Stand soon and it will be done. Make sure your DPS full out.
One.
Three.
Enraging.
We didn't get it. Oh yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did. Skip.
Oh fuck, I hella took that. And died.
Why'd that do that if you died? It shouldn't count
I
it if you take
three.
It.
I had three. And there was no three. Cause I died.
It's okay.
No, that was
and
a double, wasn't it?
Pretty darn.
It was.
Yeah.
But I
you're
still was carrying the debuff.
Yeah.
And even if I wasn't carrying
you
the debuff, I would have taken one, which means it would have been a double one. And someone would have had to take three.
It's okay. We're getting pretty consistent now. So, it happens.
Okay, so things to remember though is I was thinking that it was 70%, but it's 50%. So 50, 30, 20 are burn phases. So 50, 30, 20, you burn them to the next percentage. That's all your DPS.
So you want me to save and rage for 50% versus 70%?
Is there enough time to do at 20 if you do it at 50?
I think so, because 70 and 30 worked. So that's 40%.
Yeah, but 30 to 20 is really is quick.
It won't. Yeah, it won't.
Because of the double stand.
Yeah. Yeah, it won't.
But you could do enrage on walk. Potentially.
What do you guys want? That doesn't matter for me.
I don't know. We could try it. See what it does.
So try to do 50 and walk? Is that what you're saying?
50 and cooldown, I guess. So maybe do enrage right away, like at 90, 50, 20, or 90, 50, 10, whatever it is.
Okay, that sounds good.
I think walk is 8, but yeah.
Well, the thing was, if I enrage her, even after at 90%, you gotta be careful. She's gonna move faster after the shield. Because she doesn't do a double stand, it's not scripted, right? At 90? So.
Whatever. You were doing it at 70% and we were fine, and she wasn't standing, so.
Okay.
Up, I need a summon.